Well, sure. So you got a sweet one pager and website builder, but now you're also wondering if maybe it's time to add more? I'm Darlene, this is Netta, and we're gonna share a few reasons why you might wanna add pages in website builder.
One of the best reasons to add pages is to boost SEO. Remember, search bots don't crawl websites. They crawl every single page on the web. And only having one page severely limits your SEO potential.
Having a one-page site makes it difficult to create content around just a few keywords, which in turn makes it difficult for search bots to recognize which keywords you want to rank for.
Each page on your site offers you the opportunity to create content that targets a specific set of keywords. So basically, more pages equals more opportunity to rank on a SERP.
But don't add pages just to add pages. Anything you add to your site should provide unique, valuable content and offer enough information to support the keywords you're targeting.
Next, if any of your pages look like a newspaper, then it's time to add one.
Every page on your site should be easy to read with relevant visuals, headers that organize content, and adequate white space.
Adding pages provides the extra real estate you need to make your site more readable and user-friendly. This also helps with that scrolling page from hell.
More space makes it easier to create mobile-friendly pages, even if you're already using a mobile-responsive design tool like Website Builder.
Adding a page may also be a good idea if you're adding a content-rich section, like, say, a price list or a menu.
And when you're ready to add advanced functionalities like appointment scheduling and calendaring, adding them to a new page that's dedicated to just that functionality is going to make it a lot easier for your customers to find. I'm Darlene, this is Netta, and we will see you next time.